we're looking at a roof in Fresno here.
A lot of stuff going on this roof. So we have a large flat
roof over the garage here. It was face nailed, and that is not correct for a rolled application. We also have mastic smeared everywhere on the seams, on the nails. That typically indicates that there may have been a leak at some point in time. The shingles are all starting to slip out of place, which tells me that they didn't nail them properly. We come around this way. See, we have a lower patio cover, maybe a 1 in 12, so the pitch is way too low to have composition shingles on there. We've got a little mini cricket here, also low pitch, shouldn't have had shingles, they should have done a flat application. We come around this way, we've got a head wall flashing here with no counter flashing in the chimney or the wall. No flashing because I'm part of the chimney. Someone has come and sprayed every single vent and penetration with Flex Seal. And that's not standard. That usually tells me there are some leak concerns or some homeowner got a little excited. But to me, that's a big red flag. Something may have been leaking. This one doesn't even spin. Adequate. We have another flat roof, also face nailed. Got a little bit missing over there. Our HVAC unit. Heavy wear around the HVAC unit, so I've had a lot of people go up here working on it. They've damaged the shingles, dragging their feet, and just not being careful. We got a couple plumbing pipes here. See, the one is starting to lift up, and some of these weren't roofed very well. They didn't run the shingles all the way down the sides like they should have. You can see this side of this one, you can see a lot of the shingles are coming out. There's mastic all over those pipes because they had a leak here in the past. So overall, this roof's in pretty bad condition. We would not be able to certify this. A lot of these things are difficult to correct without replacing. So just tells you why you should not always hire the cheapest person to do your roofing.